When you're a kid on the pond, you hope that one day you get a chance to play in the NHL. When you're a player in the NHL, you hope that one day you get a chance to play in an outdoor game. On the pond, straight up the middle, here's Camilleri moving in on Babchuk, and his shot is stopped by Kiprusoff. Camilleri to Subban, he fires, a rebound comes right to Camilleri. Backhand shot, and it's stopped by Kiprusoff.
Well, look at all the bodies in front of Kiprusoff, but he does a great job of finding it through the crowd.
Mullins with it, headed for the net. Travis Mullins, backhander, kicked out by Kiprusoff. Gill fires a shot. Kiprusoff stopped that with a wonderful save.
And Moen gets in all alone, and watch the reaction of Kiprusoff. He gets up quickly, gets across, and Hal Gill with a great secondary chance there and an excellent save.
Here comes Hamrlik with his shot. Stopped by Kiprusoff, loose in front of the net. The first shutout in an outdoor game. Mika Kiprusoff's 38th of his career, and it was a gem.